Hey everyone, this is Manly Bastard, and welcome back to the Cradle of Ruin. Previously, we had a certain character fall for us, in a very literal way. Alright, I guess all we can do is go to sleep. Meditate. It was all my fault. What should I do? I didn't have the power to save her. It's nice to be born in this world, really. Thank you, Hotaru. In what kind of mood did you say this to me? Spirit one by one. It should have been as usual. It's supposed to be like that. Because of my fault, Suna had died. Angelica got lost. Everyone has disappeared one by one. The Suna and Angelica. The routine has been broken. What went wrong? What should I do? Maybe when I told her to protect no matter what, that's when she took out Angelica. So she knew Angelica was capable of doing that, so she took her out. Maybe this route's mostly samey, but it just depends on who dies, depending on my ending. Suna has died. It was all my fault. Although Mother didn't blame me, it was all my fault. If at that time I stopped Suna, if I didn't let her go, my brain is dominated by the feeling of regret. I can't think anymore. Everyone is missing. Angelica and Suna. Missing one by one. What day is this? Are we on day 4? Isn't day 4 the one I said seems to be the event horizon? Life is all about making choices. Just like in the revolution, everyone's life was taken. Just like the process of living, one will have a lot of sins. Even if someone died or went missing, the time still goes on. What a cruel world, just like the relationship between you and me. What a cruel world, just like the relationship between you and me. Just like how you killed me. Oh yeah, fourth day. Here we go. Oh, you know why? Because 4 is the unlucky number in Asia. It's too quiet. It's a quiet morning. Nobody's here. Yesterday, Mother had an annoyed face thinking by herself. Did I do anything bad? Could I have helped Mother? I'm such a useless son. I can't even feel Mother's emotion. And because she's a robot, beep boop. The action that I've done, the choices that I've made, were they all correct? Isn't that all my arrogance? By now these things have also. What is wrong, what is right, even this becomes vague. I see that door's open. Bun bun! Bun. Is there some other way? I have a bad feeling. Angelica's gone, Suna's gone. Mercury's gone too, and the Mother is gone. Where did they go? Life is continuously making choices. This phrase kept ringing in my ears, never left me. If back then, I could sense Angelica's change. If back then I didn't let go of Suna's hand, now might be a different future waiting for me. Once you made the choice, you can't start over. I have a painful experience about this fact. No one. Looks like all we can do is go into that fateful room. The door is unlocked. There's someone speaking. Do you want to go inside? Just a moment. Nah, just go in. Suna is dead. I'm not certain about that, but she probably... Is that so? Angelica's gone, then Suna's missing. It is time, isn't it? Let's talk, for our own good. What are you talking about? Mingy, you don't have to hide. The food is running out, isn't it? And there aren't any foods left in the underground warehouse, right? Many foods left. There's no such thing. There's plenty of food for us to survive on. Don't say anything stupid. Don't lie to me, Mingy. Lying is of no use. I knew it. Otaro! Mother, is that true? Sorry, I didn't mean it. I just don't want you guys to panic. Not only this, there's one more thing that you're hiding from us. No, there is not. You're just wasting my time. What was in the curry yesterday? No! What meat was it? Was it Angelica? You fine didn't know it. I made a joke about the cannibalism, but I wasn't being real. I've eaten them all. There's nothing like that. You don't have evidence. Don't say such strange things. The key of the engine room was kept by you before, wasn't it? You must have known Asuna always wanted to play in that place. Did you put the key at a place where she could reach on purpose? Mother? What? Don't say that. I don't have a reason to do such terrible things. Yeah, she did seem like she was upset about Asuna. But who knows? Mingy, don't lie anymore. Although I don't know what you are thinking. There's only us. Let's make it work together. What's in the past remains in the past. Let's forget about Angelica and Asuna. Whatever you did, I'm not blaming you. Everyone fights for their own life. The curious part of lying, trying to get her to drop her guard. So, let's leave here and go to Tokyo. As long as we go to Tokyo, we can live a comfortable life. We can get foods and a place to live. No, don't. Why? There's nothing left here. We can only wait for death if we stay here. Even if we leave here, there's nothing in the outside world. Have you seen it? The outside world now. Yes, I know it. So we can only stay here and live. Stay here and kill each other. Feed ourselves with each other. Do you mean that? Yes. We can only survive like this. There is no other way. We have equipment here. It's a nice place. Not only do we have air, we have plenty of water and food. Also not much so, but we can grow our own vegetables. There's nothing to complain about if you just want to live. There's nothing to worry about. But to leave and go outside doesn't have any meaning at all. You can't guarantee that we can find a better place than this. It is dangerous to go outside. As long as we stay here, stay in this paradise, we could live happily. That's a shame, Maggie. I want to believe you. There's no paradise. It's just a prison. Kill each other as friends. A hell that people drink blood and eat each other. I won't go even by myself. Give me the key, Maggie. What do you want to do? I'm going to leave here. No. I've said many times already. Why don't you understand? Ooh, you both had knives ready. The pistol was taken out by Mother was bounced off. Then it rolled in front of me, You little... Why do I have to fight against you? Those are my words. Why don't you want to let me go? I don't have to answer you. I always feel like you are trouble, sniffing around. I only wish that you could have died earlier. Everyone could have lived happily here. Why don't you understand that? That's only your fantasy. Face reality, Maggie. Hotaro, use that! Whoever showed me the pistol which is in front of me. Come on. Kill this guy! You. Life is all about making choices. Have you ever heard about that? Suna feels really happy to play with Hotaro. Really. And I'm happy to live with everyone here. Really, it's wonderful to be born in this world. Maybe their deaths affect what choice Hotaro is gonna make in the end. No matter what happens, Mother will always be on your side. I trust you, Hotaro. Stay here and live with everyone, happily ever after. But everyone's dead! Hotaro, it is your decision. What is right, what is best, using your own will. The pistol that Mother carries is black and heavy. What a cruel shape. I'm ready, and raise the pistol. Choose your destiny. So this route so far had three major choices. There's supposed to be four endings in this route. I wonder then how the other one's affected. Let's shoot Imakuri first and then we'll do the Meggie ending. Sorry, Mercury. I like you more than Maggie. We'll do a kill 'em all route. Shoot. Hotaro, you. Fine. Never mind. You can just go along the way that you believe in. No one is going to blame you. Dang, you are the best character. Goodbye, Mercury. We will live here. Till the day that everything comes to an end, being happy forever. Hotaro, are you hungry? Can you still hear me? What's wrong? I have something to tell you. Listen to me. My eyes can't see anymore. I'm about to die very soon. Don't leave me alone. Don't be a child at this time. Listen to me, if I die, you are going to eat me. Aren't you a bioroid? I guess there's some fleshy parts. If like this, not eating anything, you and me are both going to die. Mother, how cruel you are. I guess we're in a pretty big time skip. Listen to me, you have to eat all of me. Don't waste anything, okay? I won't forgive you for picky about food. I'm sorry, Hotaro. Even till my last moment, I'm still a selfish mother. There are only two of us left in this world. Me and Mother. Mother almost left me all the food. At last, she wants me to live. And several days later, Mother's body becomes cold in the morning. I eat Mother as I promised her. You know, I'm not sure if it's supposed to be really disturbing or heartwarming. I'm leaning towards the former. What did I do wrong? Maybe the future's predictable. Is an end I don't want to admit. You can't be picky about foods. You have to eat everything, Hotaro. I seem to hear Mother's voice. Bad end, the Last Supper. Clear password number 3, D. I also realize now when I see brown things, that could be in the plastic bag. It could be mean like meat, body parts, things like that. Alright, we're gonna try saving Suna. And then we'll also go back and go back to the early dialogue with the mother. Don't let go. Hotaro. Hey, what are you arguing for? Why is the door of the engine room open? But Maggie! Explain what happened. Why are you here? Sorry, Maggie. It was me who stole the keys. I was born and played the same things over and over again, so I was trying to go on an adventure with Hotaro. It wasn't Suna's fault. This place is dangerous, now you understand that? I didn't mean to be bad and not let you come in. I don't want you to be in danger, that's all, so never do this again. Can you promise me? Yes, sorry, I didn't mean to trouble you. Yes, I promise you. Thank you, then we have an agreement. After that, we listen to Muffer carefully and become good kids. In the white box, peaceful life has continued. Even though the world is boring, peaceful, and tiny, we are satisfied with this little happiness. Finally, when all of us grow older, without knowing it, the little happiness has become the biggest happiness. There is a new life born between me and Suna. Wait, I thought they were running out of food. They eliminated another person, that's probably like one less mouth to feed. From now on, let's protect him. In this white world, protect the new Cradle of Ruin. So this is an outright ending, actually. Bad end, the tender cradle. Maybe Buffer has been actually having humans breed down here. Clear password number 2, L. Alright. Later, Mother. Why? Oh, Taro. As long as we stay here, everyone could survive. Everyone could be happy. Why didn't you tell me? Ah, that's right. I didn't tell anyone. I'm sorry that I can't be with you till the end. Oh, Taro. I'm here. Thank you for being my child. Goodbye, Mother. Is it over? Miggy, sorry. Let's go, Hotaru. We brought all the essentials. If my memories are correct, the underground tunnel should lead to another exit outside other than the food storage. We went for that tunnel and came here at the first place. Ooh. Ooh, look at all this dialogue. Hotaru, memories of this place must be very precious for you. Everything you felt will turn into your flesh. It will definitely help you in the future. You must live, no matter what happens. Hotaru, are you regretting the choices you made in the past? Indeed, that might not be correct. But just like life has no right answer, the same to mistakes. So no matter what kind of failure you are facing, I think it's supposed to happen. Everything goes on in our lives. It's meaningful. Why would such a sad thing happen? Why would such painful feelings occur? Maybe you're being tested. Everything has its own meaning. Think about what that means. The Last Supper. Mother, Mikuri, Suna, and Angelica and I can even hear the laughter from the old days. I know it's just an illusion, still open our eyes hoping. Joyful life over the years, precious time spent with everyone. Shadow world seems so distant, can no longer retrieve back to our hand. But our laughter is definitely not a lie, nor fake. It's a time that's sorrow for everyone, it can never be replaced. It's a kitchen. No more mother's cuisine. Considering she made human curry last time, I'm not sure that's a bad thing. Mother and Angelica worked hard taking care of the field. Suna and I helped several times. I remembered she grew Mother's favorite flower. It's Mother's favorite flower. Our name, her name is Blue Star. It says love of trust, love of happiness. To me, Angelica's vital. She always gives me courage when I feel unsafe. I've always been relying too much on her gentleness. I have given up on actions because of this comfortness. No, I was just being scared. I'm afraid of breaking everyone's smile in our daily lives just because of my self-satisfaction. Would Angelica smile and forgive me? This is my room. I don't have any special skill. Unlike Mother, who cooks well, unlike Angelica, who is intelligent, unlike Mikuri, who could achieve anything, unlike Tsuna, who can motivate the passion. No matter if I'm here or not, there is no difference. I'm just like air. Should such a useless person live just like me? Scary sister. Cool? Mysterious. Ruthless. I should have checked on when I had Tsuna, where his skills were. Age 21. I went there every day to play with Susuna. Playing pranks and always making Mother angry. There were days like that, just hanging around with everyone. There were days like that, hanging around every day. These things we took for granted are not the same anymore. The happy daily life is gone. It won't go back even if I regret it. The time will never stop even if you die. Angelica. Stop, Hotaru. You better not open this door. If you see, your heart might be broken. There are many things in this world that is better not to be seen. Angelica. Seems to be very steady and keeps reading complicated books. Angelica always says something that is difficult for me to understand. Not knowing when she is missing. Was she really killed by Mother? If what Mercury said was real, then she must become. A part of me lives in my body forever. You! It must be fine. Are you afraid, Hotaru? No worries. Megi will never blame you. She must be proud of you, going forward of your own will. If not like this, she wouldn't sleep so peacefully. It was only bad memories. I remember that I always acted like a kid and troubled Mother, because I didn't want to go shower. But nowadays even those things become precious memories. I can't go back. Mingy. She isn't a very bad person. If you don't say that, I know it. She must have wanted to protect you from the bottom of her heart. Ah, yes. If I could meet her in a different world, I might have understood her more. Although Mother is bad with books, she often encourages me to read more. I like reading books, so it's not painful at all. When I was little, I always asked Mother to read books for me. However, she always fell asleep before I did. I can't see Mother's face anymore. She smiled until the end. However, what she wanted to create, the paradise, does not exist here anymore. Our thoughts should be the same from the beginning. Where came the differences between our aspirations? Goodbye, Mother. Tsuna, that girl really is full of energy and light. Was smoothing everyone's mood. I really want to see what she looks like after she grew up. She would have been a gentle girl, just like Megi. Mercury. Mercury kept looking. The truth and the world outside. Finally, Mercury reached. Forever where she dreamed, I go on a journey with Mercury together. Let's go. Sorry. You should just forget about Tsuna. There are things in the world that we can do nothing about. You should know, for you, stopping here is not your best option. Move on. Never look back. Tsuna. Sorry, Tsuna. It's all my fault. I'm probably never going to forget when I let go of your hand. I will live out the best of my life carrying on in your spirit. Alright, that's it. Let's go. Are you ready, Hotaru? We're never going back once we left. No problem. Then let's go. I'm still curious what the outside world is, even if it may not even exist. Thank you for making that decision. What do you mean? Thank you, Hotaru. You finally made your first step by your own will. You are not a Muppet anymore. You're not gonna hurt me, are you? Okay, I thought it was gonna be some kind of twist. Exit? No grand emergency warehouse. Watch your step. Hey, what is this? No, straightforward. I see. Does not have any reaction on baggage. That means one of us must stay here. Yeah, No, we don't. Could you just swim across? Can we leave together? It seems that we both can't leave here. It's designed like this. Why don't we just get Mom's body and just drop it on the button? Or maybe... nothing. And there's no other way. You can go. I can't leave you here. Don't say anything, just go. Before I change my mind. You have to live for us. No matter what happens, just go forward. And you must arrive in Tokyo. Don't look back. No, seriously, you can just swim. Maybe she didn't want to leave. Is left to you. Maybe the water is like very rapid. It just can't be shown with like the graphical limitations. Looks like I can get out of here. Can I go back for her? No. Goodbye, everyone. Life is all about making choices. It can never go back. Yes, I was right. I didn't choose to go with the flow, but to leave this place. I've been living here since I was born. It seems to be right to stay here. But the lives can only go on right here. I was brainwashed like that. No. I chose to leave Hokkaido by my own will. Go for the world without snow. I'm gonna give up all of this. Give up this Northland that's covered by snow. That's going to destruction. And one day I will arrive in Tokyo. Nuclear winter? Or ice age? Bad end. Dying Northland. A route. So that was the ending of this route, not the kind of side bad endings, I guess. Because the endings had like credits. That means the other one where I chose the other option I have to go back to early on would lead to another ending relatively quickly, I think. Question number 4A. So one more letter. Okay, we've gone back to this decision. That is wrong. Ah, well, that's right. Clearly as peaceful and happy as usual. Why am I bothering such a thing? I should just get away with such a dangerous idea. You mean get rid of? So what will happen to Angelica now? Bun Bun! Things have sure not been working out for you, Bun Bun! I had a wonderful day today. Tomorrow must be peaceful and happy. What about just going to bed today? Good night. That night, everything was over. What? Maggie has died. Angelica McCurian soon have died. And then the young boy also. How this happened so fast? To be born in this white box in prison, somehow come to an end of destiny. Because of the future chosen by the boy himself. He can never open his eyes again. Bad end, the end of the unfavored. Did Maggie poison us? Some kind of weird group suicide? That was a quick bad end. So that's all left is, I'm assuming the locked the last route. We gotta put the password into the cradle.